yet walls care for me. Crossing's gone, I wanna go free. Treated walls care for me. When crossing's gone, out, no, no.
Because of bullying.
Bullying can take many different forms.
Hitting,
punching,
pushing,
slapping,
name calling.
Girls bully in groups more than boys do.
Cyberbullying has increased by over 50% in the last 2 years.
Bullying can take place in messaging, instant messaging, and text messaging.
Physical bullying has increased 30% over the last 10 years.
Only a quarter of children who are bullied tell their parents.
People that are bullied are left emotionally scarred.
35% of children are threatened online.
56% of all students have personally witnessed some type of bullying at school.
1 in 7 children is either a bully or gets bullied at school.
The single biggest reason for children to call Childline is bullying.
44% of all child suicides account to bullying.
So, what is bullying?
I don't like your hair.
Your mum shops in Oxfam.
He pushed me.
Are you looking at me?
Give us your money.
You're so ugly, send.
I'm watching you,
send.
I know what you did.
Send.
I know everything about you.
Send.
Mummy, Daddy.
Give me that.
I want that.
Give me.
No.
Mummy and Daddy split up.
No.
Bullies only bully because
they've been bullied themselves.
They're frightened.
They're in denial.
They feel insecure.
They're covering up.
If you are being bullied, what should you do about it?
Tell someone you trust.
Use the 3 T's.
Think, are you being bullied?
Tell someone about it.
Talk about your feelings.
Bullying can mess with your head.
It can make you feel worthless.
Small.
Scarred.
Sick.
Weak.
Paranoid.
Lonely.
Stupid.
Depressed.
Miserable.
Alone.
Misunderstood.
Scarred.
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 Scarred
but you don't have to put up with it. Remember the three T's. Think about it, tell, and talk. You're not alone. Every child take a care of what I like you.